Welcome to Walking Way Overrated. Today, I just want to share a really cool thing that happened in April. Well, not cool for everyone because for 2 days, school was closed and even the letter carriers were called in the afternoon because it got so dangerous. We awoke to our world being coated in ice. You can see our vehicle here. Our wheelchair accessible van, which is quite large, was literally encased in ice. There's no way we would have been able to get into it without chipping it off with a chisel. Unfortunately, we did hear about people who were chipping away ice out of their vehicle, off their vehicle, and it involved accidentally smashing windshields. So mental note to self or other people, when your windshield's coated in ice, remember, there's glass under there, so be very careful. Don't chisel or hammer at your windshield. Yeah, there's tricks to getting the ice off. So thankfully we didn't have to go anywhere, and it took about 4 days for it to finally melt enough so we could get go and store and get some broccoli. I really liked how there's probably about 2/3 of an inch of ice that coated even our flower box edges. You can see how it was conforming to the trees, to our juniper tree. Just so pretty and so peaceful. So I just want to share a little bit of this, and I will be quiet to show you the pretty nighttime scenes as well. Gorgeous. So it gave us something really pretty to look at, but yes, it was definitely treacherous. There were lots of accidents and whatnot. Thankfully, we don't usually get weather like that. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to Walking Way Overrated. Like, share, and subscribe if you want to. And if you have any comments, questions, or ideas, please leave them down below. You know the routine. Have a great day.